I'm pretty sure all of you guys have a lot of questions for K.A.R.D, right? That is why the first part of the family, we are going to start with a Q&A session. I didn't know that you placed the box. So in this beautifully made box, shout out to Sub K, thank you for the box, are all the questions that K.A.R.D fans have asked, all the questions that K.A.R.D fans have for the members. So we will go one by one and answer as much as we can, okay? 자, 현실 가서 질문 하나 뽑으신 다음에 답해 주세요.
Who would you like to do a duet with one day?
So one artist from, I don't know, you know what, let's change the question. So not your members, but someone else.
Okay.
It could be K-pop, pop, anything.
I've been messing with a lot of Kehlani too. Right now, I like Distraction.
Yeah! Okay. How about you? Somi 씨는 혹시 콜랩하고 싶은 아티스트, 트윈즈 그리고 싶은 아티스트?
찰리
푸스? Sorry, I don't know. Okay, so she's been hearing a lot of that artist song and she's like really inspired by it. Hopefully you write some music. 네, 그걸로 가볍게 들었으면 좋고 곡 좀 앞으로 많이 내주실 것 같습니다. Alright, moving on! Oh, actually, no, 지훈! Sorry. Artist.
역시 비욘세랑 리안나.
Alright. How about you, Jason?
Little Mix.
Jason, what do you
call you? Hair.
What?
Hair.
Hair! Okay. So there's an artist that he really likes. It's called Little Mix.